If you're working with Microsoft Copilot Studio, you'll be happy to know there's finally a brand new credential for it. The APL-7008 Creating Agents in Microsoft Copilot Studio. Since I use Copilot Studio regularly and even train others on it, I decided to take it myself and luckily I passed. So now I can walk you through what the experience is like and whether it's worth your time. Here's what we're gonna cover in this video. First of all, I'll give you a quick overview of the APL-7008 credential. Then I'll share my personal experiences taking it and show you how it fits inside the bigger picture of Power Platform certifications, especially if you're wondering if this credential is right for you, or what is the next step after this credential? Okay, first things first. For those of you that are new to applied skills and wondering what the difference is between applied skills and certifications, well, first of all, they're free. No scheduling, no proctoring, and no trick questions. You just do the labs on your own time from wherever you want, and they're not proctored like certifications. And unlike broader role-based certifications, those are tightly focused on specific products and real skills. And this makes them really great for building confidence in the hands-on lab, no pressure way. Now let's focus on the credential. To earn this credential, you'll need to demonstrate that you can build custom agents with Microsoft Copilot Studio. This isn't for total beginners. You should already have experience with Copilot Studio, Microsoft Teams, and the Power Platform. If you want to see the official details, I dropped a link to the Microsoft Learn page in the video description.